Is planning and scheduling the same? No, they're not. I've worked overseas and I've seen people call the scheduler a planner. And sometimes they call the schedule the plan, sometimes they call it the program. But I want to make sure that scheduling is not planning. They complement each other. Scheduling is part of the planning, all right? The scheduling is the determination of timing and sequence of operations in the project and their assembly to give the overall completion. Timing is saying that we're going to install the windows between April 11 and April 17. Sequence is we want to install the windows after the window opening is framed and after windows have been delivered. All right, that's the sequence. Planning is the comprehensive process of thinking of and preparing for the activities and actions needed to successfully complete a project, and this includes, but not limited to, defining the scope and constraints, performing feasibility studies, comparing alternative designs, choosing the best contract type and delivery method, and preparing for the management of the construction process or the execution. Here's the relationship between planning and scheduling. We have a plan, and the plan tells you what, where, who, who's, and so on. What are we going to build? The concept, and maybe not in detail, but just tell me an idea. Including in the plan is the time frame without breakdown. So we say the project is going to be probably starting this October and this will take 18 months. So the scheduling comes here and take that 18 months and break it down to 2,000 activities and sequence them to make sure that the project finishes on time.